Hi, good afternoon students. How are you all? I'm fine. I'm great. What about you? Are you great? Are you fond of? Very good. So see here, from the last few days, we are doing the revision. From tomorrow, from yesterday, the both revision should be there for standard first and second because you are having the same topics. For first standard, second standard, third standard, the topics are almost same. Only few points are there. Which one is different? Topic is there, but that is little bit content is more. First standard has very simplest data. Second standard little bit difficult, and third standard most difficult. Like that. Only that is bifurcation is there. Remaining the data, the chapters are same. Everything is same. So, the common revision we are doing for the first standard and the second standard because for the third standard still their portion is not completed. Okay. So, you can see here that the yesterday we have seen the revision of time. Days of the week we have seen. Isn't it? So, which days will come like some Sunday is the first day, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, everything we have seen yesterday in the previous video, which is the first day of the week, which is the second day of the week, which is the third day, fourth day, fifth day, sixth day, seventh day, up to that. And some fill in the blanks we have written regarding that particular data. So today, continuing the same that one, another type of questions which will be arrived, which may arrive. That is basic things we have to learn here regarding the time, how to measure the time. First one, tick the day that comes after Monday. Now see here, read the question. That is, tick the day that comes after Monday. Now we are having three answers with us. More answers are available. That is the correct answer. Yeah, that no guess. Madi, yen madbe ko aale kothi thoda box negative tick mark no haabe ko. For example, this is the first question. Three options are there. That is Sunday. In front of that, what we can say? The name of the day, one box they have given here. Saturday. And Tuesday. So here are three options with me. That is, first understand the question, tick the day that comes after Monday. After means, which is the next day to the Monday. Monday, aadmele next day of the day. That is Tuesday. So you have to make the right mark like this. Okay. Next one, tick the last day of the week. Now consider, we know all the names of our days, which is the first day, which is the second day, everything we know. That is, now you want to tick mark the day which is the last day of the week, which we are calculating, isn't it? So which day is the last ticking? I told previously which one may be the last day of the week. So there are three options with me to tick mark. That is Monday, Sunday, Saturday. Three options we are having. More options are given. Yen idave? Eena yen idu madbekagide? Yen identify madu? Tick the last day of the week. We know already which is the last day of the week. That is Sunday. So previous day of the Sunday, Sunday kinta boruvanta maddale dinane en irthadu, that is the last day. Okay, so Saturday is the last day of the week. Now third one, ring the day that comes before Saturday. Today which will come before the Saturday, which day is there, we have to not think, we have to ring that one. Okay, that is three options we have to choose. Okay, three options already I have given, and one option we have to choose, that is, and that option we have to make ring, circle. Now the question is, ring the day that comes before Saturday. Saturday kitta munche baruvanta previous day, which one is there before the Saturday? Saturday kitta previous day yavudu, that is Friday. So we have to ring here. Ring is, we have to make it circle happening there. Okay, so this is the day like this. Now night, ring the day Friday. Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday. So we have to match this one, the A side with the B side on the next day. See, for example, this is Monday. Which is the next day after the Monday? Monday, yaad mele yaad dina bartade hai. After Monday, which day will be there? That is Tuesday. You have to match the A column days with the B column next days of. B side is there, the next day is there. Not previous day, not the before day. Next one, Wednesday. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Is there any Thursday here? Okay. Thursday, Friday. After Friday, which day will be there? That is Saturday. Okay, now Sunday, Monday. Like this, the matching should go on. The match, the following should go on with the days. One side of one particular day and next side the next days. Okay, this is one type of question we can ask. Second one, number the days of the week in order. Means in according to that number, which day will come first? The number should be written there, number one. The number there, which is the second day, we have to give the number two there. Which is the third day, we have to give the number three there. Like this. Saturday. Monday. Next, Wednesday. Sunday, Friday, Tuesday, Thursday. Here, what they have given here is days of the week. They have given here, and what we have to mention there, that is, we have to mention the number one, the started. The week started from which day? The week started from first day of the week, that is Sunday. Okay, where is Sunday? Can you see? So Sunday should be given the number one. After Sunday, which day? Sunday, Monday. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Saturday is the last day, that is number 7. Like this, variety of questions are there. Just one topic is there, that is days of the week. Stay there. Adarinda eshtu variety of questions galanna navu en madabodu, create madabodu, adu solve madabodu. Many variety of questions will arrive in your examination, isn't it? So this is one of the common topic for standard first and second. Yellow standard of the day, topic common ide, same ide topic. Okay, so now what we have to do is, today we have seen yesterday and today in the previous video and today's video what we have done, that is the days of the week we have seen. Tomorrow we are going to start our new, same time is there only, but only the method is different. The different topic we are going to select, that is the year, the months of the year. From tomorrow we are going to see. Do you know months of the year? Isn't it? We know already months of the year. months of the year. Just one small topic, months of the year. Depending on that, a variety of questions are there in first standard book and second standard book. These are all questions tomorrow or today maybe we are going to discuss up to this video. So first of all, we have to know which are the months of the year. We already know all these things. That is, first one, January. This is the first month. February. This is the second month. March. Third. April. Fourth. March, April, May. Fifth month. June. Sixth month. July. Seventh month. August. Eighth month. September. Ninth month. October. Tenth month. November. 11th month and last month of the year, that is December, that is the 12th month. Okay, so like this we are having 12 months a year. Everybody knows, we have seen the calendar. In everybody's, every year's calendar, the topic, the content is same. That is, all the number of months are same, 12 months only. Remaining 13th month is not there in any calendar. Every calendar is having only 12 months only. Okay. And these are the common, these are the English months of the year. Hindu months are different. Hindu months are again different. That is. Okay. So what it is, that is there in maybe in first standard book we are having this topic. In second standard book also maybe it is there. The Hindu months are there. That is, it is started with Chaitra, Vaishakha. Is there? Wait, I will tell you. It is there on page number 207 in second standard book. The Hindu months are there, that is lunar calendar, solar calendar, Chandra Grahana, Chandra Digrataka, Chaitra, Vaishakha, Jeshtha, Ashadha, Shravan, Bhadrapada, Ashvaja, Kartika, Margashira, Pushya, Magha, Falguna, and again Chaitra. So these are the Hindu calendars months and English calendar months are we already written here. So this is depend on the movement of the sun and these Hindu calendars months are depend on the rotation of the moon. Okay, so that's why it is called as a lunar calendar. Full moon, no moon, like this. Okay, so these both are having same, and three seasons we are having in our India. That is summer, rainy, and winter. 4 months, 12 months means four months are divided in three seasons. One season, the 9 months, 4 months are there. That is, we can see here that from June, July, August, September, rainy season, October, November, December, January, all these are the winter seasons. February, March, April, and May, these are the summer season months. So according to the summer, according to the what we can say season, the months are divided in three categories. More category divided for 12 months. Four months like this it is divided. Okay. The what are the exercises depend on this one. Tomorrow we are going to see that one. Only one thing we are going to see today. That is, how many days every month is having. That one we we are going to see here today. January is having 31 days. February is having either 28 or 29 days. March 31. April 30 days. May 31 days. June 30 days. July and August both are having continuously, they are having 31 days. September 30 days. October 31. November 30. And the last December 31st. We are celebrating, that is the 31 days. So thank you students for today's class. Today we have done the revision of time. How to calculate the time in the form of days of the week. Different exercises depending on that one. Tomorrow we are going to continue this topic. And we are going to see the variety of examples for the months of the year. So thank you students for today's class. See you tomorrow. After that I will take your leave. Bye.